Can you write underwater? So let's place a paper. First, I will write with a ball. It works. Now let's try a gel pen. It works. Probably pencil won't work, but it does. The Y from the ball pen doesn't look blue. Now we know the answer to the question.